Let's see. So, cell 5 is not in this part of the prison, but in the high security section. I still got a ways to go. Better get moving.
Hi, welcome to Styx. Master of Shadows, we're in the lower atrium, heading towards the prison. In particular, the high security section. With any luck, this may be an easy ride. Let's get into the prison. Hello, what's going on here?
Don't move! I'm coming! Ha
ha! The world just got a little less ugly!
Fuck! Inquisitors! I must avoid these shitty spellcasters.
Okay, just took the words out of my mouth. It's just got a lot more complicated. Where's he going?
Hello, Harold. Picking's good this week.
Some interesting trinkets, yes. People have plenty of imagination when it comes to buying a little dignity.
When do we share it out?
Soon, I hope. I have debts to repay. I'll go and see Bohort. First, I'm going to say hello to dear old Bertram.
There's a guard up at the top there sleeping. I think. Yes, there is. Well, he's not sleeping anymore. I think we're going to have to arrange some nap time for him. There he is. Is he going to come to me and save me bother? He is. They're so accommodating, these guards. But his darkness won't go amiss. There's a patrol coming down there. There's an archer and a guard in the distance and an archer with his back to me. I think the opportunity is to get rid of that archer first nearest me, then take out the patrol. It's the void for you, my friend. Six, maybe a seven for that one. An 8. He did go down sideways, so, you know, suppose that could actually be a disqualification. Oh, some health, but nothing, no way up from here.
Looks like there's something out there.
Get out of the light quickly.
Cells 2 and 3 are service.
Change of cards.
Can I take them outside?
No. Take them to the laboratory.
You will. That's normal procedure.
Yep. The normal procedure asks no questions, so shut it.
Them to sort themselves out there. Go on. Go on, you want to investigate. Once they settle down, there should be some immediate deaths. There's a big guy in there, so I don't want to deal with him. There's two over there. Hanging around by that door. Go and bugger off.
Oh!
don't always do that. It says press E. Now I think it's either time for us to cause a bit of mayhem. There's two guards over there. I need to draw them away. Let's let a prisoner out. To go up, looking by that, to get to the kitty. Some money, money, money.
Walls, locks, latches, doors, gates. These humans sure like locking each other up. All this is making me nervous. This stuffy smell. When was the last time I breathed some real air? It was, I don't even remember. Goddamn headache. Is this a possible way across to the mechanism? We can go around here. Is there any guards down here? Yeah.
levels up. Ooh. A violin there. I think we will be having that. Fully armoured, but things. I don't think that's the way I want to go. Yeah, I've not worked out a way to kill them, to be honest. What are they doing with the prisoners? He seems to be admiring the shelves. Well, there's the acid. Thought I saw amber on there, but apparently not. Rakash can get through. Right, let's get back down here. There has to be a lever somewhere. I don't believe that's the way I want to go. Rakash, I need your help. Let's wait until he's not quite as close. made a way up now. Some health in there. Where is he? Let's leave him to calm down and probably get back into his old routine, which point we may be able to sneak past him.
You'll get what you deserve, you bastard.
Damn it, I missed him. This looks hopeful. And this is a good place to leave it. So I'd like to thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe. And I'll catch you next time. Goodbye.